Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing another haul video. This is the third in this series so far. So if you enjoy this kind of thing, be sure to click the tag at the top of the screen. That'll take you to that playlist of all the goodies we've gotten so far. So let's dig in. I got a couple different kinds of discs this time because I just wanted to play with the colors, and I wanted to make sure I got the different colored metal discs while they were available. The first thing we're going to look at are these rose gold Mickey ones. So instead of the heart in the middle, we've got these beautiful Mickey ears. Super adorable, really, really slick. Like those. There are these black circular discs. So instead of the heart, they've got just a circle in the middle. I'm not sure how I feel about these. I think that professionally, they have a nice look to them. I'm really drawn to the hearts. I think the hearts are really cute. Depending on the color you get, can be really elegant. But I can see how these might appeal to some people who maybe aren't happy planner enthusiasts but are looking to get into disc planning. So it's an interesting thought. I don't know when I'm going to use them, but I absolutely wanted to have a set of these before they were gone. Next, we have these beautiful purple ones, and I may actually be using this come the new year. While I like the neutrals that I've used this year, I'm really a fan of purple, and having my mini on-the-go planner be purple was great this year. Always made me smile. And then the last one are these turquoise minis. They're so cute. I love this color. They're so tiny. Ah, they're just adorable. These make me so happy. Next, we're looking at the linen covers. I really liked this. The black faux leather this year was really nice, but I love the texture of this. And again, I'm going to be doing a lot of writing this year, and I just wanted to have something that had a nice texture to it that as soon as I picked it up, it just sort of felt cozy. So we'll see how this works out, but I'm thinking that's what I'm going to use this year. This is the Wellness Planner Companion Accessory Pack. I've been doing guided journaling with Happy Planner for a couple of months now, and it's really, really helped. So there's been a lot going on. It can be overwhelming and really stressful, and I'm finding the guided journaling helps me just sort of pick one thing to focus on. Love this folder. There are a couple of decals. And then we have these sheets. There's a current mood, little things that bring me joy, and simple ways to be kind to others. And then there's highlights and low moments, which again, always great to look at. On the back side, we have ways to take care of yourself, something I forget to do. Self-care is something I often forget. And so the front side is like taking care of others, and then the back side is taking care of yourself, and then things you're grateful for. In another video, I'm going to show you how I'm laying out my guided journal and how I use it. And this is going to be great for part of that wellness planner. And then here we have a just checking in. I am, I love, I want, I need, which I think that's really sweet. That's really cool. Really great way to sort of, again, focus in. And then on the back of these, we have morning reflections and evening reflections. So those times where you really need to check in more than once a day. I love this morning and evening. It's really, really beautiful. The colors are great and bright and happy, and the words are really cute. Then on the other side, we have these like inserts. I guess you could use them as bookmarks or motivational things. They're really cute, the different ones. And then we have a weekly check-in. And this is for your mind, body, soul. And then you've got a habit tracker for things that you want to keep track of during the week. This could be, you know, exercise, sleep, trying to drink more water. So that's really helpful. And again, that in that color palette, that's really pretty. And then there's space on the back for notes and anything else you want to make note of. There are a few sticker sheets that are in the same color palette. There are habit trackers for the month, make today magic, radiate good vibes, just breathe, and a bunch of little stars. Super cute. I like that. Then there are some feeling stickers. So if you don't want to draw your little happy faces, you've got a few of those stickers. Oh, these are really cute too. Oh, I like this. There's the hearts. There's some sleep. Oh, unplug. These are really cute. And again, the color palette is lovely. And then the last thing that's in this pack is like a dashboard. I know for sure that what we dwell on is what we become. And it gives you like a focus point, something you want to focus on. And then on the inside, you can put your wellness goals, the things you're grateful for, a little reminder to love yourself, all the feels. And here you could use stickers, you could use photos, you could use words, whatever it is that's going to sort of help you stay motivated. Really, really beautiful set, really beautiful pack. I like this. And I'm pretty sure I am going to use this a lot. Then there is the planner. Now I was gonna show you a few other goodies that are in here, but I think I'm gonna hold off on those and do an unboxing of all my Disney stuff in one video. So the last thing I'm gonna be showing you today, it's a fitness guided journal. Don't give up. It's got this great silver foil on it. It's got these really nice dividers. Don't stop until you're proud. Progress, not perfection. You can and you will. See what happens if you don't give up. And then each of the pages they're so bright and colorful. They're laid out so well. Two actions I can take to achieve this goal. So you put the week of, what your goal is, and then two things that will help you achieve this goal. And this is sort of your plan for the week. How can I prepare to stay on track? And then sort of what are things that are coming up that could disrupt your routine or your progress? And then down at the bottom, who can I compliment and or encourage this week? I really like that idea. Sometimes when you're working on your goals, you get so focused on them, you forget to reach out to other people. And it's great for building community, to encourage you and remind you to plan for kindness, to plan to support other people. And then every day there are different, slightly different prompts. Again, beautiful, bright, colorful pages. Where did I see temptation today? How did I overcome it? What added to my physical wellness and what added to my mental wellness? Those prompts seem to be consistent through all of them. And then down at the bottom, you've got small victories. I really like doing that because focusing on something that went well helps you when you're like finishing off your day and you're reflecting on how you did. Really like that. And then we have the following day is what songs are making me happy. How did a certain song motivate my motivation today? And then the next day is who or what is currently motivating me? What are some action steps I can take to keep that motivation? And I like that. I mean, all of these are just really great prompts. What is something that improved my mood? I feel most energized when. Words to describe myself today. Your vocabulary for yourself may change, and so being able to keep track of it and how you describe yourself is, you know, I like that one. And then pep talk for myself using kind words. That's beautiful. What a great pairing. Really great. And then progress, not perfection. Where were the obstacles I faced? How can I do better next week? So again, at the end of the week, it's reflecting on how you did, and then some space to write notes. This is really awesome. This paired with the Wellness Extension Pack is gonna be phenomenal for doing the guided journaling. There are a lot of different things I'm doing. I'm recovering from some personal traumas. I'm dealing with some stress with my dad's health and my mom dealing with it. I'm dealing with moving. I'm dealing with a divorce. There's just so many things on my plate, as well as trying to lose weight. And that's why I have a bunch of these different kinds of sheets, because depending on what that day's focus is, I may want to use a wellness tracker. I may want to use a recovery sheet. I may want to use one of these for fitness. And so having a variety of these trackers, of these guided journals, is really going to help. And like I said, I will do a video on how I'm doing my guided journaling, what my journal looks like, how I divide it up, and how I use it for my own mental health. If you want to see how I'm using these goodies, you can check out the tag at the top of the screen, which is where I set up my planners or do my plan with me. Thank you guys so much for stopping by again and checking out all these goodies with me. I always love sharing my goodies with you guys. They seem to be the videos that you guys enjoy the most, but they're also so much fun. I mean, it's great to do the shopping. It's always great to open things, but it's even more fun to open things with friends when you know someone else is going to get some pleasure out of it as well. Just be sure to hit that subscribe button so you can stay up to date on new videos and see how all of these goodies get used in my daily life. Thank you so much for stopping by. I hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful week, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.